The Mystery of Invisible Germs. Did you know there are tiny things called germs that we can't see with our eyes, but they're everywhere around us? Let's learn more about these invisible invaders. Germs are tiny living things, like bacteria and viruses, that can make us sick if we're not careful. They can hide on surfaces like doorknobs, toys, and even our hands. But don't worry, there are simple things we can do to keep germs away and stay healthy. 1. Wash your hands with soap and water often, especially before eating and after using the bathroom. 2. Cover your mouth and nose when you cough or sneeze and use a tissue or your elbow. 3. Keep your surroundings clean by wiping down surfaces regularly. By practicing good hygiene and staying clean, we can help keep germs at bay and stay healthy and strong. So, the next time you wash your hands or cover your mouth when you sneeze, remember that you're keeping those invisible germs away, and that's super cool.